We've gathered tonight here in Revival Temple, not just for another recording session, but this is another opportunity that we have to praise the Lord. You know, a lot of people just don't believe in praising God. But I found out a long time ago there's power in praising God. I found out there's healing in praising God. I found out there's deliverance in praising God. And the 150th Psalm said that everything that has breath, praise the Lord. Praise Him for His mighty acts. Praise Him with a high sounding cymbal. And I want the Revival Temple Choir to help me tonight. And if you out there that know what I'm talking about, let your spirit go out in praise. As the choir say, praise Him, Jesus Christ, our Lord. Somebody riding along in an automobile is gonna hear this song. Somebody's in a hospital, in a sick bed, and you say, I don't have nothing to thank God for. But God allowed your golden moments to roll on a little while longer. You may be in jail, but you don't have to be bound. You still can praise God. Oh, I'm not ashamed of the gospel. For it's power unto salvation to everyone that believes. Lift your voice, choir, help me say it tonight. Praise Him. Jesus Christ our Lord. Say, why should I praise Him? I'm gonna tell you why. Cause He's been good to me. Oh yes He has. Yes He has. Yes He has. He's been mighty good to me. Oh yeah. And that's why tonight I said love Him. You ought to love the Lord. And there's no other name given under heaven whereby we must be saved. Somebody don't want you to say it, but say it quiet. Love Him. Hallelujah.
Love Him.
I'm glad that I love God tonight. Cause I've been sick and I thought I couldn't get well. He's been good. Yes He has. He's been mighty good to me. Glory, hallelujah. And that's why I honor Him tonight. I honor His name. Honor Him. For there's no other name given under heaven whereby we must be saved. There's no other name like the name of Jesus. 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 Jesus Christ our Lord. And you know, we're living in a time where they don't honor nobody. You honor the president. You honor your boss lady, but honor God. Honor Him. You ought to honor Him, yeah. Cause He's been good to you. Yes, He has. Yeah. God has been mighty good, mighty good, mighty good, mighty good to me. And that's why tonight we're gonna say one more time. Praise Him. Shelter.